Now here's where it gets tricky. In iBIS Paint Animation, there's no anchor point in the transform tool. You might be wondering, what's an anchor point? Well, it's like this pivotal point that everything rotates and scales around when you use the transform tool. For example, if you want to animate a character waving their hand, you had to move the anchor point to where the forearm connects to the elbow. So, in iBIS Paint Animation, I have to move everything manually until it looks natural.